This is a new Superb Generation 4. Let's make a short overview of key product highlights. In front are new LED metric lights with higher resolution, new grille with UDC chrome, and new 2D logo. There will be 11 new designed alloy wheels in size of 16 up to 19 inch. And the new generation of DCC, dynamic chassis control, which brings another level of driving experience. In back are new LED lights with crystal effect and new lettering, which is used in all new Škoda models. New Superb will be available in two body types, limo and combi, with six engines, three petrols, two diesels, and one new generation of plug-in hybrid with pure electric range of 100 kilometers. The main highlights in the interior is the new dashboard, 13-inch freestanding display, virtual cockpit, and the head-up display. There is a new position of the gear shift knob, which is now located below the steering wheel. This brings more space for the features in the center console. Couple box with charging and cooling function, or cup holder with easy open pad. In the jumbo box, there are features like movable glasses holder or dry display cleaner. Completely new elements are the smart dials. Another new feature is the massage function on both electrical seats. In terms of safety, Superb can be equipped with up to 10 airbags and 16 new or enhanced driving assistance systems.
Let's take a look for a while on the user interface of this beautiful car. Of course, it will be no surprise if I say that together with my team, we have reworked almost everything for the new Superb. But I will tell you something about just the most important things. The good news is that we have done it together with you, with our users, at least some of you, because user testing and user research are a crucial part of our work when designing the new stuff. So what we have here? For the first time in Superb by Škoda, we are bringing the windshield head-up display with projection of the most important things directly on the windshield. Of course, here is the virtual cockpit, as usual in our cars already. But the most important things you will find here in the middle console, in the center of the cockpit. We have here the big 13-inch touchscreen display with new HMI, with very nice colors and new control concept. But the biggest thing here are the smart dials. Our smart dials are not only the air conditioning control, but they are a little bit more smarter, as it's usual by Škoda. The left and right knob are related to the temperature control or changing of seat heating and ventilation. But the middle knob, you can configure to another feature if you would like to. There is a selection of the possibilities you can set up in the infotainment system. And if you would like to use this knob for map zoom or driving profile selection, it's possible and you can do it.
The new Superb brings again more roominess for all passengers in the car. Customer can choose from several interiors called design selections using sustainable materials like fabric, art velour, leather or leatherette. Lots of practical features as long adjustable armrest with integrated cup and tablet holders, integrated sunshades, mobile phone pocket, and sleeping headrest will make every journey the most comfortable. Passengers in the rear can enjoy panoramic roof or work with integrated powerful charging USBs.
And now let's look at the boot. But before opening the door, I have to mention one key highlight. Electronically operated load cover. It works automatically while opening or closing the door. Let's go inside. Equivalent for a roominess. 690 liters in case of Combi, 30 liters plus in comparison to previous generation. From the other features, button-operated folding of the rear backrest, button-operated tow bar release, 12-volt socket and foldable hooks for your bags. You have more possibilities how to fix your load during the transport. alu element in more positions for lashing eyelets to fix your load. Two cargo elements or network program. Superb can be also equipped by variable floor. But that's not all. I can't forget to mention all simply clever features making your daily life easier. Ladies and gentlemen, new Škoda Superb.